Rise of Fear. I think I'm at the end of the game. I'm not 100% sure anymore. I know I haven't been doing very long Wednesday streams. Just got a lot going on. You know how it goes. Alright, I'm painting this picture. Things are getting weird. It's empty now. Oh, excuse me. Make sure I'm not muted here. Alrighty. I don't like this at all. I don't like this at all. No, sir, I don't like this at all. Okay. In the kitchen. We're running out of apples. I don't think we're running out of apples at all. Wait, was there? Nope, it's just one. Wait. What's with the building orchestra? There once was a man full of passion, but then his wife went out of fashion. Her face was a mess, he couldn't care less. She hated the man with passion. I'm very sorry for bothering her. Oh, look, it's a colorful hallway. Didn't like that room anyway. Whoa. Hello. Didn't like that at all.
God, I am such an idiot. To think that someone like me could ever compete with you in all your sublime beauty, everlasting, immortal.
Okay then. Oh, wow, look. A nice hallway. Oh. It was so nice, and now it's crap. Stick your face back in there. I guess I gotta hold it till the end. That scraping noise, though.
So long. Open this fucking door. I need to go. Open up. Hell is. Oh. God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
Different now. Okay.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Oh boy. Whoa. My insight must be really high. I still hear her crying. All the audio just up. for a checker piece. Teddy bears are still rolling around. Like this. Whoa, baby face. Whoa, I don't like the route we went there with baby face. I miss baby face already.
Yes, that's it. It's beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always imagined. What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please.
Jeez.
So close. This time, I almost had it.
Oh, shit. Wow. Back here. Haven't been here in a long time. Dear sir, this is a reminder that your payment was overdue as of January 26 this year. Enclosed a statement of account for your reference, therefore I must inform you that your order has been suspended. Please arrange the payment within the next 7 days, or if you cannot make full payment this time, please contact us to make a payment arrangement that is mutually acceptable. If you fail to comply, we'll be forced to take the case to court. Regards. Whoa, air fresheners. Rat trap closet. The bedroom. Wow. I think I'm hearing the crying again. I'm not okay with it. Baby face. Wow, this is a lot of stuff that happened throughout the game. Oh. Look at all them. Okay, I found a key. Doesn't go there. What the hell? My camera like turned itself. Okay, so looks like nowhere I can go down here. There we go. Alright, well, that was Layers of Fear, everyone. It's another short video for today. So, I want to thank you all for watching. I should be getting back to longer ones here fairly soon. But, this was just pretty much finishing the game. Let's see here, only 30 minutes, that's pretty normal for how long I've been doing Layers of Fear. But, yeah, I look forward to doing another game next week. I don't know what I'm doing yet. We'll find out together. Well, I'll find out before you, but you'll find out when I do it. But, anyway, so, thank you all for watching. Remember to hit that follow button and like and subscribe on YouTube. We'll catch y'all in the next one. Bye!